In this video, we will group an image together with a text box and a shape. In the first step, we click into the text box and the outer border of the text box will become visible. Now we select this border to leave the text editing mode and then we click on the text wrapping button in the top right corner. If you don't see this button, you will also find it in the Format tab. Here, we have to select any of the 6 text wrapping choices that fit best for our purpose. We just need to make sure that we don't select inline with text, because whenever the inline with text option is selected, the group function will not be available for that object. In this example, I'll select in front of text. After that, let's quickly center the text box with the arrow shape. For that, we first of all go to the Home tab and center the content within the text box. Then we hold down the Ctrl key on our keyboard and click on the arrow shape. Now both objects should be selected and when we switch to the Format tab and click on Align, we can select Align Center to perfectly center the two objects relative to each other. Afterwards, we click on Group and again on Group and both objects are now one unit. Then we click on the image and here we also select one of the 6 text wrapping options. Since I want the image to be behind the text box, I'll select Behind Text. And now we click into the text box, select the outermost border of this first group, hold down the Ctrl key and select the image. With all objects selected, we do a right click on one of them, go to Group and select Group. All 3 objects are now one unit, but it can be the case that the layer order got mixed up. To fix that, we click on the Select button in the Home tab and open the Selection pane. There, we can see that the background image is above the first group, so we simply drag the image below that group. And one more thing, now that we grouped all objects together, we can again select the outermost border of the whole group, and since it will be treated as a single object, we can apply any kind of text wrapping setting to properly integrate the group object into our text. Also note that you can of course still move objects within a group. And if you want to ungroup your objects, simply make sure that a proper text wrapping setting is activated again, do a right click into the objects, go to Group and select Ungroup. If this video solved your problem, then it would be awesome if you could return me the favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.